Hey guys, how's it going? Smoking Sabinelli. And as you guys can already probably guess by the title, I'm falling on some hard times tobacco-wise. I just haven't bought any tobacco, really. Haven't been able to run the tobacconist. Right now I'm actually smoking some Wilderness my friend left over here. I asked him first, of course, because I know it's his favorite, but yeah, didn't really feel like rubbing out my McBaron flake, and I seem to have misplaced my 8-ounce tin of Billy Bud. No clue where that could be, but I'm sure it'll turn up. It's kind of hard to miss. But on a brighter note, I decided to venture out into the world, and see how times have changed, and maybe stop by my tobacconist and get some more tobacco. And I was just wondering if you guys had any suggestions for like tobaccos you liked. Obviously, I know it's a preference thing, but I'm saying just describe it to me, and I'll decide if I want to try it or not. But I'm gonna finish enjoying this pipe and probably go get some coffee. So, see you guys later.